and your the SN of the voltage divided by 4 by 7 and 9 by 13. We know LCM equal to LCM of numerator divided by SN of denominator. Now we have to take LCM of numerator. So 2, 3, 4, 9. 2, 3, 4, 9. So divided by 2 plus 1 and 3 will be 7 and you have 2 and then 9 will be 7. Again, see 1, 3, 2, 9. Again, we can divide it by 3. So 1 will be 7 and 3, if you divide it by 3, this 1 and again 2 will be 7 and 9, if it can be divided by 3, so here 3. So no more further division. So LCM is equal to 2 into 3 into 2 into 3. Right? Then 2 into 3, 6. 6 into 12, 12 into 3, 36. So now see, SA of a denominator 3, 5, 7, 13. So we can write 3, 5, 7, 13. So what will be SA? SA 3, if it will be divided by 1. So 3, 5, 7, 13. So SA is 1. SA is equal to 1 and LCM is equal to 36. So now LCM of numerator is equal to 36 and LCM of denominator is 1. So 36 by 1 is equal to 36. So LCM of 2 by 3, 3 by 9, 4 by 7 and 9 by 13 is 36. Clear? Thank you.